have to keep an eye out for you. Sunshine!
I don't think so, pal! Okay, goddammit, I give up.
Ah, there's a good boy. Your chariot awaits, sir.
Just let me turn myself in, please.
No can do. I'm a dedicated servant of justice, my friend. Count yourself lucky I haven't trussed you in duct tape and thrown you in the trunk. Although now I've said it out loud, I kind of like the idea.
Please, they're saying I could get 5 years. 5 years!
Whoa, hang on, remind me. What did you do again? You're giving off a sex criminal vibe.
What? No! They're just trying to charge me with check fraud, money laundering, workers' compensation fraud. It's crazy. It was just a few payroll taxes, for Christ's sake.
Okay, I'm listening now. You had me at money laundering. What's your play?
It isn't really a play. You create a shell company, take out a minimal workers' comp insurance policy, then charge subcontractors a fee to use that company as a dummy paper trail for their undocumented workers. I'm just a middleman, really.
Whoa, I take it all back. You are officially the most boring criminal alive. Nah, jail's the place for you for sure, for the learning experience alone.
What you got for me? How you been, Trevor? Boy, am I glad to see you. Look what you brought me.
Your relentless, sunny disposition, it always puts a pep in my step.
I aim to please. Well, witty banter completed, I'll give you my pay. And I'll send you another file for your inspection.